Hello, I'm John Russell. Today, let's explore our last vowel sound, oi. It isn't the prettiest of the vowel sounds, but you need to learn it. To make the oi sound, your lips should begin in a slightly rounded position. Then they should move slightly apart, like this. Oi. Oi. Your tongue should be relaxed. It should begin in a middle position toward the back of your mouth and end in a high position toward the front of your mouth. The oi sound has two common spellings, and they are pretty easy to remember. Oi and oy. Common words spelled with the letters oi include oil, avoid, join. Oil, avoid, join. Common words spelled with the letters OY include toy, enjoy, employ. Toy, enjoy, employ. Let's end this video with a quiz. Can you tell how many times I say the oi sound in this sentence? Write your answer in the comments section of the website. Joyce had an appointment in Detroit. Joyce had an appointment in Detroit. That's all for today. Keep up the good work.